she had to be thinking, this is where rednecks come from. She had Hollywood written on her license plate. She was lost in looking for the interstate, needing directions. I was a man for the job. I said, way up yonder past the caution light, there's a little country store with an old Coke sign. You gotta stop in and ask Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. Then I left, we'll take you to the interstate, but at right, we'll bring you right back here to me. Is this Georgia heat playing tricks on me, or am I really seeing what I think I see? The woman of my dreams.